So, all of the Summer Wave pictures have finally been revealed. So I decided I'm going to rank them worst to the first in today's video. And if you forgot, this is my personal opinion, so don't kill me in the comment section. If anything, write down your opinion in the comment section. What is your favourite set from this Summer Wave? Let's start with the bottom first. We have the Ambush set. Now let's just put it this way. The Razor Crest is your crush's boyfriend. And this set is you.
Bruh.
It's an accurate set to the source material. Doesn't mean it's not shit, though. Anyway, the next set is the Darth Vader versus Obi-Wan. Okay, positives first for this. Minifigures, great. Really good minifigures, beautiful minifigures. The build, it can get in the bin. I mean, what the hell is that? This is the most overpriced set ever. And if you disagree, then fair enough, but I at least should have been made into a £20 set with just Darth Vader and Obi-Wan, and maybe the droid as well. Next up, the Justifier. Yeah, I mean, you know, it's good and everything. It's really just not for me. Okay, now BD. This set is perfect. I was hyped for this set originally. I'm a massive fan of Fallen Order, and that's why I'm not hyped for this set, because it's the only Fallen Order stuff we're pretty much gonna get, and it only really is a reference to Fallen Order. This feels more like a Mandalorian set, or sorry, wait, no, a Boba Fett set. Next, Inquisitorship. Perfect set, nothing else to say about it. I may get it, it includes Obi-Wan, and then, second to first, Obi-Wan Starfighter. Now, I have ranked this probably higher than most people, but that's because I really want this set. It will go well with Anakin's, which I have right here. I love the colors. I love everything about it. Perfect set. Number one, you know what it is. The AT-TE, finally, with Commander Cody. Jesus has spoken, and he has delivered. 10 out of 10, I will be getting this set 100% day one. I'm going to be fighting my way through the crowd on August the 1st at 9 a.m. to get this set. And that is it. Wait. Oh, wait, no, I forgot a set. Obi-Wan versus Darth Vader Brickheadz. Best set of 2022.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
It's gonna be a number one seller. I don't even know how I'm gonna be able to get it in the first 3 months. It's gonna be sold out.
Bruh.
So yeah, this is my list for the Summer Wave. And I'll see you all there on August the 1st when I break a limb fighting my way to get that ATTE. So yeah, leave a like and leave a like.
Bruh.